Where do we start? Well, shit, if anybody out there knows Kamala, tell her that I've been in the DM since 2020, and if she got the opportunity to run for president, then I should get the opportunity to run to be the first nigga of the United States of America. Now, is this not a democracy? Is this not a democracy?